But critics are blasting Governor Hogan, saying his Syrian immigrant refusal is un-American. The ACLU calls it immoral and blatantly illegal, a decision that goes against our common humanity. Corey Saylor is with the Council on American-Islamic Relations.
This just goes back to the whole, well, we have to be afraid of all Italians because they might be mafia. We have to be afraid of all the Japanese because they might be loyal to the emperor. The Catholics may be loyal to the Pope instead of America. We've heard this argument before, and we've overcome it again and again and again, and we're better as a nation for it.